This conference will now be recorded.
I started recording now. Okay, so now once what is that, this sample work, okay, which we taken that with different what is that, east and then south and north and west, for that total amount for region wise we just calculated one simple design format. This is that part we can able to called as the name as data visualizations. Okay, fine, clear. So from here I'll just mark it. Okay, fine. So I just marked as a data visualizations here. So I have a data set. This is a data set. Okay, I can't able to view as per that R requirement. Okay, if it is some design format, it will be easy for us. Okay, so that design format means this is a design format. Okay, right. So now I'll just show that one more exercises work. Okay, so this you just try it. Okay, first you can work with this Excel, and from the previous session also we worked with that that employee accepted and the rejected. So those two files I'm going to work in our Tableau applications. Okay, right. So how many of you have you created that what is that, the Tableau application register? Have you done it? The Tableau registrations, are you completed, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay, fine. So once if you get downloaded, that means registration is done. Okay. So once if you've done that, okay, what I'm telling you, no. So you just what is that? Go and download that software. Maybe the software size will be 400. I'll just tell you that. Tableau desktop. You just download it. Okay. So I just entered into that. What is that? Tableau products desktop download. Okay. From here you can able to find that what can be called as download free trial. I'll just click on the software. You can see to that, that's it. Okay, right. So from that software size is 529 MB it is. Okay, right. So this is a desktop applications. Okay, so we are going to target with two type of application. One is Tableau desktop and then Tableau public. Okay, right. So I'll let you know that Tableau public, what else it is there, how we can able to create it off. Okay, so first you can start download the software. Okay, so Tableau desktop, it is that software size I said, from the bottom you can see to that my download sections. Okay. 529 MB it is. Okay, fine, clear. So that link, this is a link which I will share that in case if you couldn't able to find it. Here I'll write that Tableau download link. This notepad I will just share immediately once classes get completed. Okay, after the session I'll just share to our WhatsApp group. So everyone, you just download that product from the desktop. Okay, right. And once if you get downloaded, after you just try to install it off. Okay, so it won't ask any other it won't ask any what is that, license and product key, nothing. It will be there. Just double click and hit that word next and finish button. Okay, fine, clear. So that is that main thing. Once if you've done it, you can see that what is it, this Tableau logo will be there in this format. Okay, right. So this is that Tableau format. Okay, so what is that, is just like the logo will indicate with different data set. That plus is nothing but fast analytics and rapid fire BI. Okay, the short form we will use to call this Tableau application can be called as BI. That is the business intelligence tool. Okay, right. So what is this business intelligence tool is going to get work now? Okay, fine, clear. So let me start. So let me start this work from this. What is that? I can able to start that our Tableau software today. Okay, fine. So little bit. What is that, I'll just give that how to access this software today. Okay, it is one of the professional edition. Okay, so once if it is get started, okay, so from what is it? I said that the 14 days trial, in case if it is completed after the 13 days, no issues, we will use some different email address. So that moment we can able to start. Okay, right? So I just click that button, can be called as continue trial. Okay, fine. So this is what our Tableau, what is that, Outlook format. Okay, so this is that UI format, that is that user interfaces. We can see to that from the left hand side, you can able to find that Tableau server and Microsoft Excel, text file, and then JSON file and Microsoft Access and PDF file and SPARTLE file and statical file and still more. Okay, so whatever that files, if you have data that you can able to get it here, and you can able to do that lot of data visualizations format. So you can see that some sample wise, superstore, religion, what is that, region wise, and then world indicator. So it's a sample works, okay, which we created as previously, okay, right? So in that, what we can able to do with this product, okay? So in this Tableau applications, what we can able to do that. So every day from that our session is get completed, I will share some data set. Again, I'm telling what is meant by data set is nothing but this is a data set. Is it clear for everyone? Is it clear for everyone? So do you understand that what is meant by data set means? Data set is nothing but some collection of information. Fine, good. And for everyone, so just enter into that our chat window box. Just text it. I'm not getting response from others. Some few people's only responding in that our session. Is it clear? So do you understand that what is meant by data set means?
Yes, sir.
Yes, fine. Good. Okay, fine. So the data set is nothing but this is the data set. And what is meant by visualization means as a chart format is the data visualization. So let's see that how we can able to work more different presentations. That moment we can understand the clear picture. Okay, right. So from this our Tableau applications. So here you can have that Excel file. Okay, this is Excel file, right? So this is that Excel file which we have as a sales report, serial number, representative name, product, and then I have region. Then I have an amount, some amount as in a data set. So I want to find out this format still more, how we can able to create as faster. And why? Because I returned as in a, what is that, some formula functions, all the things. After that, I got this data visualization. Now, let me check with that how we going to work with fast, what is the data we can able to get it. Okay. So now think about it. Today we're going to target with Microsoft Excel as well as text file information. Okay, what is the difference between that Microsoft Excel file and what is that text file? So the text file is nothing but is a CSV file format. Text file is nothing but CSV file format. That means comma separated by values. Okay, this is one type of file. It looks like similar kind of Excel, but extensions will be different. Extensions, it should be there with .csv. Okay, fine here. And if you have Excel file, that extensions will be there with XLXX and different some other SQL file. Okay, later. Okay, so later I will tell you that maybe if it is SQL extensions, how to work with different type of things, maybe if it is in access files, everything we will discuss about from our upcoming sessions. Okay, fine. So think about it. Today I'm going to work with these two things. One is Microsoft Excel and text file. Okay, fine. So Microsoft Excel work, I can target with our yesterday's work that accept and rejected is there, right? That is what we created. What is that? The concept. Okay, right. So for that, I'll write as for Microsoft Excel file, I can work with that candidate report. And second one, a text file. And I'm not going to work with the sales report. Okay, right. So I will give that one more better data. Why? Because here I have what is that, only 14 records are there, that is a 14 data sets which I have. I'll share one more file. That file, I'll show that. Okay, one second. I'll show that file. Here you can able to see it. So the file name is nothing but office supplies. That is the file. Okay, so this office supplies is the file. Is that one type of Microsoft Excel, comma separated values. Okay, fine, clear. So it's one type of file. It looks like, what is it, Excel, but it is not Excel file. It is a text file. Okay, fine. So this file I'll share to that. So once if it is opened, you can see to that I have some data set. So first column is nothing but order date. Order date is that when the product is get purchased, that is the order date, and then region. So same similar, same exercises. Okay, right. So same exercises with what is that, more number of data. Okay, I have east region, then I have central, then you can find west. So like some collections of data and some representative names which I have. I have Richard, I have Nick, what is that, Morgan and Susan, and then Matthew, Richard, James. So I have some, what is it, some representative names, and then there is people there, what is it, items. So pen set, binder and pen set, pencil, desk. Okay, so I have some collection of items they are selling into that different places. Okay, fine, clear. Then one more column is nothing but units column and unit price. So per unit price you think. Okay, so total number of unit is 62 units are there. Unit price, okay, right. So 4.99 is that per unit cost, per unit. Okay, right. So total unit we not had calculated. Okay, right. So that we will see to the later. Now I want to know that what is that unit price and then units, those type of informations. Okay, right. So first point, what we will do, I can able to what is that, save this file here, let it be there. Okay, right. In unit wise I want to find out that who sent more data unit wise. Okay, right. Unit wise means here you can see to that unit wise who is the topper in that region wise. Okay, right. So still more I need to go for the lot. Okay, so in unit wise or unit price, anything as per that you are queries. Okay, right. You are head people, they will tell that I want based on that unit, or I want based on that unit price. Based on, we can able to create the data visualization. Okay, fine. So let's start this. So this is that file. Okay, right. So I can able to start this our Tableau application. I said text file in the sense we have to pick up with that, what is that, CSV file. So that is that CSV file. So this file better I will put into that our what is that Tableau session number 2. So whatever the files we are working, I'll share to that our WhatsApp group. You just download, based on you can able to start work with your practicals. Okay, fine. So now I said comma separated by, you have to choose this text file. Okay, after that we'll come back to that our Excel files. So first one, I can go with this text file here. Then in my desktop location, I can go to that Tableau applications here. In Tableau session number 2. And here I'm going to find out that word can be called as office supplies. Okay, right. So this is the file. So this file extensions, if you can see to that, Microsoft Excel, it is not normal Excel, it's a text file related we have to supposed to call. So Microsoft Excel comma separated by values, select the file and click open button. Okay, so once if you applied that, here you can see that executing query some fraction of second on small what is that, some indication is happened. Okay, right. Executing query, that means automatically all data will be getted from that particular file to in your Tableau applications. Okay, fine. Is it clear for everyone? Is it clear for all? Yes, fine. Good. So now I just got it all the informations here. Okay, right. So I just get it all the data from that CSV file and we get it in that location. If you can see to that in preview section. Okay, right. So you can see to that in preview sections. I'll just customize this preview sections, or else I'll just make it. You can see that. So when I import it, okay, that CSV file, when I import it, okay, you can find that column names, whichever it is there in that file, order date, region, representative, items, and units, and then units price. Okay, but okay, right? So these are the things we have to supposed to know about, that how we can able to work with this Tableau applications. And then one more thing we have to supposed to know, that you can see some of the columns, there is some small logo it is get indicated using. Okay, so it is a call, it is a date wise, okay, it is a date format. Automatically your Tableau application is one of the business intelligence tool. Automatically it will be understands that what type of format column it is. It is a date format. Okay, it is a date format, it's a sample data. So here I can understands that it is a calendar format, it's a date format. Okay, fine, clear. And then thus we can able to called as what is it, region format. So the region format is nothing but it is comes under characters, east, west, central, and west. It's a character, it's a letter formats. So whatever that, what is the letter formats are there, that will be indicated in that ABC. So that means it's a text to format. Okay, got it clear, right? So for that, we can easily understand that which are the columns are calendar column, what is it, calendar format, and which are the formats are will comes under text format. And so I just move on to that little what is that here, you can see to that units. Okay, so from that moment, if any column which is contains with that hash, okay, right, hash is nothing but that particular column is the number column. Okay, right, so number column means I can able to do sum, correct, right? Okay, if I have some values, I can able to put sum, right? I can do some aggregate, I can able to work, I can find average, I can find, so I can add something, I will do some summarize, that is that word will get suit. Okay, so if you find this hash symbol, okay, right, so that particular columns you can able to make that total sum, and you can able to find that average, those type of things. But this characters and all, I can't do anything, right? I can't able to add anything. So what I can able to add with east and all, okay, right? So automatically your Tableau applications, based on that columns, it will be get classified. Okay, so this is calendar, and this is what is that, ABC, this is a text format, and then this also text format, and this is number format sections. Okay, fine. So in region wise, I given east central east. Okay, if it is country, if you think about it, okay, India, Russia, Germany, those type of things, if you can able to have one more column, you think country column. Okay, so for that country column, you will get that globe symbol, what is that, our world globe logo, it will be automatically will be get generated as per this requirement. We doesn't have that what is that other particular column. In next classes, I will insert that type of data set. The moment easily we can able to work on that what is that globe formats, those concepts. Okay, fine. So that is that. So this is, we have that table details. Okay, so table details means all the details I can able to get it here. Okay, fine. So once if it is done, from the below you can able to see to that sheet one, and then if you want, we can also create sheet number two. You can also create multiple sheets. We can able to do that presentations. Okay, fine, clear. So the moment when we working in that particular data, okay, easily we can able to understand that how we can able to go for that next two values. Okay, fine. So let's start with that. Now when I can click that sheet one, when I can click that sheet one, okay, so immediately this is what our workflow. Okay, so this is that our Tableau desktop. Okay, right, so user interface looks like in this format. Okay, so whatever the table details which I be discussed, okay, right, automatically it will be get separated from the left hand side. From the left hand side you can see, okay, tables. So the tables contains whatever the columns, item column it is separated, order date is separated, region is separated, representative will be separated. So measure names, this is auto generated values. Okay, right, so this is automatically generated one column, so no need to work on it. Numbers and all, it will be separated some different values. You can see that some line it will be applied, you see. Okay, fine. So I need to tell one more thing. Okay, can do you understand, right? So everyone is understanding the concept what I'm telling. Is it clear for everyone? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, fine, good. So now I'll just let you show that one more few things. Okay, so I'm just work with that office supplies files. Okay, I'll just write it up for your reference. Okay. So now here. So two things we have to understand. From the left hand side, you can see to that the tables, right? Okay, right? In that tables, two words as professionally we have to suppose to call. One is dimensions. Okay, right? And second one is measures. What is meant by dimensions and what is meant by measures? Okay, so let me give that some idea. So dimensions, you can't able to do that any summarize. No summarize. It will be looks like, what is it? Text format. That means, so now we just discussed about it. Okay, so some columns you can't able to do that any what is that sum and aggregate and all, we can't able to do that. Okay, no summarized, it will be looks like only test form. That means text format in the sense example. I said right, ABC. Okay, that understanding that format from the left hand side. Okay, ABC, that means indication, example region, and then representative. So these are the things we can able to call as dimensions. Okay, and what is meant by measures? Okay, so measures in the sense you can able to work with, you can do that summarize, and you can able to do that aggregate. Okay, right? So those type of things you can able to do that, that will be considered as a number form. That means number format in the sense, example, what is that? It will be indicated in the format of hash symbol. Okay, so for that example, it is unit price, or you can also call it as units. Okay, anything else, no issues. Okay. So this dimensions will be indicated as blue color. Okay, so it's a blue. This blue is nothing but here on for sample reference. I'm just telling that. Okay, so automatically it will be separated. Okay, so from top you are the dimension peoples, and below you are that what is that numbers format, that is a measures format. Automatically it will be get separated. So this we can able to call as indicated as green color, so that hash symbols it looks like green color formats. Okay, fine. So is it clear for everyone? If you have any doubts, okay, you just put that some information in our what is a chat window box. Sir, I'm not getting that point again, you will please repeat in the sense. I will put on to that one more time. I will explain you that what is mean by dimension and what is mean by measures, all concepts. I will repeat one more time. Is it clear for you all? Fine. Shall I continue that? Yes, fine. In our session, most of that yeah, fine. Most of Alia and Sanam, then Trisha and some only few Surabhi and some few people, Trisha. Okay, I guess some only few peoples I'm getting respond. What about others? Whether it is clear my voice and just make it what is a text message. Okay, I want to suppose to know that whether you are understanding that what is the flow, everything. Is it clear? Yes, fine, good. I appreciate. Yes, good, fine. And and some few people, Kriti, right? Kriti and Manvita. Yeah, I hope some few people. Yeah, fine, good. I appreciate. Fine. One more person, Kriti Lokesh.
Yes,
yeah, fine, fine. I appreciate. Okay, good. So All good, we'll start. Okay, so now from that we just discussed from the left hand side, okay, from the tables, what is that, these are the dimensions, and from the left hand side these are the measures. Now, and one more, from that little more you can able to see to that it's a filter sections. So what is mean by filters? Okay, what we going to work with this particular, the small box, what is that pages means, what is mean by this marks here, you can able to see that I can find colors, then I can find size and text and detail, and then tool tip. What is that? What we going to have some few sections, what is mean by pages and what is mean by filters and what is mean by marks. So this part we can discuss from that our upcoming classes. Okay, upcoming whatever we can able to go for. Why? Because we need to know about sample things, we can able to work on it. Okay, then let's come back to that right hand side. In that right hand side you can able to see to that some name can be called as show me. Okay, right, so you can see that lot of presentations are there. Okay, these are that recommended and mostly usable charts. Okay, right, so if I want some to be display in the table format, or I need to work with some lot pie chart, donut chart. Okay, right, so donut is not available here, correct? If you see that it is not much more clear. Why? Because still I'm not used to any data in my workspace. Okay, fine, clear. Once if I started, so these things will get enabled off. Okay, based on that your selections. Okay, fine. So now, so that part we will discuss later. Okay, so here you can see the dimensions and measures, it will be indicated in blue and it will be indicated in the green formats. Okay, and after done that, here you can able to see that one more word, that is a presentation mode. Presentation mode in the sense, once if I get that data visualizations, I'll just click on this button, you can see that full outline. So the presentation, how you can able to get it from that, what is that, your source. Okay, right, so let's start. Okay, so from the moment you can see that I can find columns, I can find rows. Okay, right, so what is that, from the left hand side whatever that attribute column it is there, just drag and then you can apply into that particular sections. That means in column sections and then in row sections, automatically your Power BI intelligence tools will make that presentations. Okay, fine, so let's start. Now I'm going to select, so same similar you can able to check, you have to supposed to get that same presentations. Okay, so now I want that what is that, representative names. I can select this representative name and I'm going to push into that column sections. Okay, fine, you can see that all the name people will be get generated here. Okay, Alex, Bill, James, Matthews, Morgan, Nicole, so all the people I'm getting into that list of the data here. Okay, fine. Now what I want that unit or unit price, which so here I just applied into the column. Columns means this is a columns. Okay, fine, clear. So in column wise I set up that name list, and I want that what is that, row wise. So row wise for unit or unit price, that is up to that your wish. Okay, but today I'm going to work with unit price, and next session I'll work with what is that, units or what. Okay, fine, so I'll start with units. Fine, better, I can select this units and I'm going to apply into that. You can see that when I'm selecting, the moment automatically one word will be get selected, sum. Okay, can you see that word? So that before, when I'm drag the moment, the sum word automatically will be get generated. It is the Power BI will do that. Okay, I don't want to write the formula. Okay, right, so in Excel we have to supposed to write, but still I'm not leave that field. Okay, still I'm holding in my cursor. Okay, when I just dragging moment itself, you can able to find that word as sum and units and just leave off. That's fine. So now what I got that beautiful what is a data visualization screen. Alex, Bill, and then James, Matthew, then Morgan and Nick. So I can find some few peoples. Okay, right, but I don't know that the peoples are belongs to which are that regions are there. Okay, and in each region who is the topper. So I need to do all the stuff without writing any formulas. Okay, what a clear, right? So can you get this idea what I am said? So using this data, okay, right, I need to, what is it, first I need to, what is it, classify. I need to do that classifying, that means I need to separate. Okay, right, I need to separate in department wise. that means region wise, sorry. Okay, so I need to do that. First I need to separate with region wise, and in each region to find highest unit value person. Fine. So this is the task. Okay, right. So this is the task we have to supposed to work in each. First, I need to separate, and then I will find that who is the topper and who is the highest value in that. Okay, fine, clear. So can you see that screen? So these are the people. I can just what is that? Automatically, when I pushed into the data into the row sections, I can get it. Okay, right. Is it clear? So still we have to work with some 2 points. Yes. Okay, I didn't return any formulas as per that our design. Automatically, I just pushed that record. Okay, I placed into that columns and rows. Immediately, we will get that the presentation values. Okay, fine. Is it clear for all? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. So let's start. Okay. So fine. So now, what I need region wise too. Okay, fine. So you can see that which chart is get enabled from that right hand side. Okay, automatically it will be selected this chart. So I don't want this chart. I want in some different chart. If I want this, so this is not looks, what is that, understandable format. So I don't want, again I will back to that this format. This is also, it is not visible. Okay, right. But before, what has happened, it is turned back, but now what has happened, it is in what is it, horizontal format. I don't want in horizontal format, I want it in vertical format. Okay, right. For that vertical format, you just press Control plus W. Okay, right. So Control plus W is nothing but to transform the data. Okay, right. So Control plus W is nothing but to transform your data visualization screen. Again, I will let you know that. So how to work with transforming the data. Okay, here you can see, this is what which we started to work with previously. Okay, right. So representative name, it is there. And then I have sum of units here. Okay, fine, clear. Then once if I gone with some other design, I seen, okay, fine. I don't want this design. I want, again, by back my design here. And I can click back. So it is gone with that. What is that word? What is that? It is in horizontal. Okay, I don't want in horizontal. I want it in vertical. But some point of the view, I can, it will be easy for us. Okay, some point of view, it will be easy. But some point of view, I can't able to understand this format. So what we have to do, you can also find, pressing that shortcut key can be called as Control plus W for transform that data visualizations, or you can also use this transform. Okay, right. So swap rows and columns. Okay, that is a shortcut key can be called as Control plus W. Okay, fine, clear. So once if I click that, you can also get it, or you can also use with what is that shortcut key for what is that, Control plus W. Okay, fine. So let's start here. Now what we have to do, that we need to separate that in region wise. Okay, region wise I need to separate. So here all the people are there in one section. So which region it is, I'm not sure about it. Correct. So now here you can able to see that what is that, this dimension. Okay, that region dimension, you just drag and then you can able to push into that column sections. Okay, so that moment you can see to that how it is formatted. Okay, so Alex will comes under central, and Bill is also comes under central and west, central, west, east. So it is get mixed. I'm not still more clear idea. I'm not getting into that picture. Okay, fine. So I'm not getting that data here. Okay, I want all the people should be getting separate in different region wise. So what we have to supposed to do. Okay, fine. So before I used this chart, now I'm going to click on this one more chart. Okay, so if I click, if it is still is okay, no, central, east and west. Okay, it's not clear. Again, I can able to click, there is one more chart. It is clear for us. Yes, it is. So which chart is suitable for your design, that you can able to use it. So from the first, which chart is generated? First chart. Second, I tried, it is not looks good. So immediately I gone to that one more chart, that is nothing but here you can able to see that from the below, you can see the names for side by side bars. Okay, right? So first chart is, that is recommended charts. And that is that horizontal bars. Okay, right? I don't want to view that in horizontal views. And vertical also I can able to find. And this one is stacked bars. And this is, what is that? Side by side bar design. Okay, vertically, right? Is it clear for all? I will repeat one more time. So today I just worked with side by side bar visualization. I'll save it. Okay. So again, one more time. Okay. I will repeat that one more time. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to remove that all the data. Okay. If I'm clear, right. So from here, you just, so how to remove that? You just drag, and here you can, this place is there, right? So this place, once if I back, one small into mark will be get generated, leave off. So once if you drag and push into that space, okay, that particular data will be removed in that section. Okay, fine. Again, I don't want representative. Again, I'm going to drag and then I'll leave off in that section. Same similar, I don't want. Okay, and here automatically some colors is also there. I don't want, I remove. Okay, so one more time, I just repeat, you just look at that. Okay, so first step, what we have to done, we can taken that representative names, I just pushed into that column sections. Okay, I'm not selected any kind of chart. Okay, Power BI automatically is given that one recommended chart. Later I redesigned as per my requirement as side by side bar charts. Okay, fine. So now here I'm going to take that units, so this unit, and I'm going to push into that rows. This design, I've not choose any kind of charts from the right hand side. Okay, right? So Power BI automatically it is generated one design for me. I can customize later whichever if I want. Okay, right? Understand? So if I want this format, I can use this, or let it be there this format. That means you can able to swap it. Okay, you can swap this particular design with whatever the design requirements based on that, you can able to work on it. Okay, fine. Is it clear for all? Yes.
Yes.
Let's everyone. Yeah, fine. So let's everyone come back to that chat window. Is it everyone? It's clear for all. That any doubts if you have, let me know. Yes. Is it clear? So everybody just come back to the chat window. Fine. Good. So yeah, let me continue. Yeah, just a second. Okay, so yeah, sorry, let me continue that. Okay, fine. So now what I said, I want that representative also, that means I region. Okay, fine. Sorry. So I want that region wise. So when I drag and when I make it in that column section, okay, so all the, what is that, region wise it is get displayed. Okay, right. So it will be very what is that, confused format. Okay, I'm not have the clear idea. Okay, so from that right hand side, I'm going to choose one chart name is nothing but for side by side bar. From the below bottom, you can able to see that from this sections. Okay, right? So this sections we're going to work with all the charts, whichever it is available, recommended charts, and we want to create our own chart also, so that we will see from that later. So we're going to work with for side by side charts. Okay, once if you click, immediately everything will be get started. Okay, fine, clear. So in east region and central and west, who are the people are there? Okay, right. So still it is not get clear picture. Who is the topper? I'm not sure about it. Okay, so still if you see that some bars will be upper and low, and here in that east section, so Nick and then Richard. So who is the topper in that east region wise? Okay, right. So what we have to supposed to do? Simple. I don't want to write any formulas here. And here in that unit sections, okay, right, here there is a word will be there, you see. So in that unit section, that small arrow mark is there, right? Okay, can you see that? Find the small arrow mark. So just click this arrow mark, automatically it will get started. Okay, got it clear, right? So that moment, if you just place a cursor, so who is the topper in that central region? Alex is the topper, and I can able to see that region. What is that? Richard is the topper in that east region, and then James is the topper in that west regions. Okay, so we can understand that who is the topper in that region wise without writing any formulas here. Okay, right? And still, but actually I'm telling we're going to write a formula. Still our requirement is get little more. Okay, fine, clear. So that is what I'm just coming to tell you. So now what I'm telling, so this format, I want everybody supposed to work on it, and then whatever you are working on that, I want that screenshot that should be get what is that, posted in that our WhatsApp group. Okay, just I can mark for all the people values. Okay, so whatever you are working from today, okay, so that I will put on to that what is that, your practical works, I can mark as a point, and when the time of the certifications, it will be easy for you. Okay, right? So that moment we can able to understand how much we have that power in that Tableau application. Okay, so can you get that what I'm telling, right? So everybody, can you listen that? So I want everybody supposed to work like this format in your laptop or in your PC. Okay, if you find any difficulties to install that software, Tableau applications, okay, so we have in a group, right, in our what is a Tableau group, you just put that message, sir, this is not working. So how we can able to get out from that issues? Okay, that I will just suggest that how we can able to install and this type of files. So I'm not received that files, maybe sometimes I will be have some other things, maybe I forgot about it. You people just put one message, sir, we still be not yet received that Excel files. Okay, if you give, I can we can start work with that immediately. I will try to share. Okay, right? So why? Because I really forgot to what is that, send that Excel files in our WhatsApp group. Okay, fine. So these files immediately I will share to that. You can start work, and then you can able to make it what is that, beautiful things. Okay, fine. So let me still make one more better one. Okay, okay. So here you can able to see that I can able to check that word as sheet one. Okay, can you see that from that workspace? Can I have that sheet one here? It is not looks good. So based on this design, how I can't, I don't want this sample format design works. Still I want some more colors. So what we can do? Okay, I need to change this name sheet one. And then I want some other colors format, background color. Okay, right? So simple, I don't want to make simple presentations, bigger one. Okay, more background picture and background color, it should be like professional dashboard. Okay, so that is what we have to supposed to do. And that moment here you can able to find that I said, right, presentation mode. For that shortcut key you can able to use for F7, that is a presentation mode over here. Okay, right, fine. For presenting the data, sorry, for presentation mode you can able to use the shortcut key, can be called as F7 key. So now I'll just click on that. Okay, once if you click, you can see to that your full screen of your laptop. Okay, right? But still I'm not happy with this design. Okay, I want more design work for this sheet one. I want that heading what is that sales report region wise. Okay, so who is the topper? So something for the relevant names I have to suppose to work, and here I want some image. Okay, some employer's image, if it is likes, it will be good. And simple, it is telling that when I move the cursor only, it is telling that this Alex person is contains total unit is 281. I don't want that. I don't want when I move the cursor, I don't want. I want some values from the top of the things. Okay, from the top of the bars. Okay, so that will be very easy, right? So when I see the moment, I can see that, okay, fine. Richard is the toppest, what is that, unit-wise salesperson in East region. So that moment, easily I can able to understand. Okay, so visualized. You people don't tell that this person is topper and this person is topper. When I see that visualize itself, I can able to understand. This is what the task. Okay, this is what we going to work with that. Okay, so how we can able to presenting that our data set in different format. So this is that main concept we're going to work. And then once if you've done it, and this is for the presentation, and here there is one more option, it is there. What is that? Share. Okay, so I'll just tell you that upcoming classes, what is that dashboard, what is that story, and those part and all, we will discuss about it. Okay, and here you can able to see that there is one small option, share workbook with others. Okay, what is meant by this share workbook with others? Okay, so I'll just let you know that. So for sample, I just uploaded in one of my what is that sample email address. Okay, right, so let me show you that. Okay, so from here I'll just close all things. Okay, from here I'm just going to type Tableau. Okay, I just type that word. What is a Tableau public? Here you can see that Tableau public free data visualization software. Okay, from last session I said whatever you are working in your Tableau applications, let explore to in your real world. That means let's other needs to know about it. Okay, whether you have this capability and whether you have that working with that this type of data sets with different files. So for your career it will be easy for that. Okay, so just like professional public website it is. Okay, fine. So here I can able to select Tableau public free data visualization software. Okay, so once if I click that software, I hope everyone done that registration, right? The same registration, you can able to go with that sign in process. You can use that your email address and your password. I'll just click on that. Okay, fine. So here it is asking my email address. I can able to log in my account, shivame2011@gmail.com. So I just given my email address, and I'm going to start to type my password. Sorry. I'm going to click on this login button. Once if I get logged in success, okay, right? So immediately it will take you into that what is that dashboard. Okay, so the moment you can able to see to that visualized data. Okay, so for sample I just created here. Okay, fine. And you can able to edit your profile and type about yourself. Okay, and what is your title and which organization currently you are there. For example, MCC for college. Okay, right, so you can able to write Mount Carmel College, you just write it about it, and where the place and about your biograph. Okay, and whichever that social links if you are using. Okay, so those type of things, and available for hire. Okay, right, so make it that word is very important for your profile. Okay, got it clear, right? So just tick on that. After that you can click your save button. Okay, right, so that moment for your job wise also. Okay, right, so this part is very easy for us. Okay, so most previously we can able to work with what is that I need to go for that organization I have to suppose to work. Now every work, some works will go for that remote wise, right? For remote wise we can able to start, and we can able to sit in home, we can able to work on it. So those type of things and all we can discuss about it. Okay, so I'll just cancel it off. Okay, fine. So now, so for sample I just uploaded, you can see that total number of views. So similar kind of our whatever you using that what is that Instagram, those people. Okay, right, And if anybody likes that you are visualized for your sample things, if I want to show, okay, I just open this one of my what is it, sample account. Okay, right? So total two visualized. I'm not clicked any favorite, following, followers, nothing. It is there. If you have some other people, they are working with that. Okay, you can also find with what is it, search window. Okay, you can find other people records. They can view it. They easily understands that what you are working on it. Okay, fine. Do you understand that what I'm telling that? Okay, so I will tell you that how to upload all the data in our what is that, from Tableau to when I click that share, how you can able to export your data to that public profile, how others you can able to interact. Okay, so that part and all we will discuss from that next sessions. Okay, fine. Is it clear for all? So everybody, you just please enter into that our chat window. Yeah, let me know. Is it clear for all? But I'm still, we have to work with that. What is it? Tableau public. I'll let you know that how to, but make it account should get registered. And yes, fine. Good. Okay. Make that. Yes. Fine. Fine. Good. Fine. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Make that software should be get registered and then install in your computer. And I want everybody should get work. You have to start from tomorrow or today. Okay, right? So you can install the software. Again, I'm telling, if you face any issues, you just let me know that. So immediately we will, what is that? We will assign that, what is that? Our admin people, they will take care about that work. Okay, so we can try to solve that and can fix that issues. Okay, and then that file I will share immediately. Now that when the session is get end, we just check your WhatsApp group. That moment it will be easy to connect from that next class. Okay, fine. And one more, sir, we couldn't able to understand from this today's concepts. If I want to repeat one more time, you just put in that WhatsApp group. So can you please repeat that same, what is that, session from next class? So no issues, we will get back to that, or what is that, the same sessions from next day. Okay, so that moment, that following step, whatever, yeah, I just recorded. You can see to that. You can able to start work with that. Okay, yes. Okay, is it clear for that? Everyone, any doubts we have today sessions? Fine, good. Any doubts we have? Let me know that everybody should come into that chat window. Just type it. You have any idea and about anything, you have any doubt or something, just put a text here. Is it okay? Is it clear for all? Fine, good. Yes, fine. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, so right, all good. So I'll end up the sessions today. We will continue that our session from tomorrow by 6:30. Okay, right, see you. Bye.
Thank you, sir.